The program said that we go. The name of the program and Good Money from Benin. See, so when we say COVID-19, come now. Bless you, many of us can't forget. See, many other things than they. When we say for the make all the run from pillar to post them. And listen, they still there. One of the nine be HIVS. They will say we don't do the think about them at all. And the damage when we say that thing they do, see, they do and they go. Because this one, we can't go after, we'll call some people coming, they talk to us from the state agency for. State agency against the control of AIDS. When we say they call SACA, when they talk to us for those states here. We get to people when we say they talk to us here. We get Madam Yakidome, you bless you, go introduce yourself to us again.
Good morning, you guys, and good morning, my brother. My name is Flora Oyakidome, Executive Director of the State Agency for the control of HIV and AIDS.
Yeah, you know, so when you speak grammar here, you go with the grammar come at it. You only knock back, back.
HIV office, now for the work, under the office of the governor, SSG.
Okay.
With the new people, talk to people, what did they need to know, what did they need to do, make them not come get
HIV.
HIV.
Okay. No problem, I'll come to you again. Our sister here, you know all the time, she's always the journalist. Rosalyn Odiase,
yes,
of Erika, thank you, ABC, you join us today. But I want to find out, if let's say when we say COVID-19 come out, when I come work go inside, bless go the background, I'll just tell people again, say HIV is still do, make you be saying, do protect yourself. But the time we say HIV is come, it's not only there that time. Now they come and they tell people why they say yes, now they come and they talk people, tell people again about HIV AIDS.
Thank you, my brother. Not be saying we can't stop the matter. We no stop.
HIV AIDS not finished.
It not finished. You know, so now waiting they bite, neither they first kill, now waiting they crawl for body.
Okay.
When that time come, when they say COVID-19 come, it can't be like saying that one if they bite, now I go kill person.
Okay.
Then it can't be saying HIV, they still they manage them. So for that reason, government can't be say they can't shift small. But because government know waiting be, now make us stay there today now. Last month, on the third Sunday of the month, that we still do one activity. That is the International AIDS Candlelight Memorial. We still go churches, we go mosque, go tell people waiting be. But you know, say we know come they feel they come together, come they convert because of social distancing, the COVID matter. Nobody say government not know waiting they happen.
Okay.
They know now waiting happen with that.
Okay, may I meet you, my sister. You see, this matter when we say concern HIV is now, we see your face all the time for the matter.
Yes.
And but as a point now, it can't be like, see, get the one we say they call the National AIDS HIV Testing Day.
Yes.
When we say call, you know, if you say yes, it's the opportunity to see, tell people say, ah, no, when I come out to make an test myself, I know it's an asset to not be only COVID-19 the key. This one, see, the key, you see, they do for September Batting.
Ah. We still dey grab berekete.
Okay.
We are not say this HIV matter and COVID-19. It's not two pandemic where it crash.
Okay.
So now the one where it's serious pass. Now people they otherwise.
Are we saying HIV not serious again?
No. Now the one where it newly come. Okay. Where we say you know say HIV has been on ground since 1983.
Okay.
Then this COVID come 2019, and with the year when they as soon as it enter,
as soon as they hot.
Now we say we still they go hospital. Even that 2019, October, November, December, when the thing the wind on they blow, some of people when they be say they go they tell me say this COVID-19 as they kill people. If you come join this another HIV. One. Let me say, what about their drugs? Me, you know, say, I work under the authority of SACA and CISA. Now, then, at times they go tell me, make you go find out about this thing. I go hospitals, go find out. All the those where they in charge of their drugs, they talk, say, everything about HIV, they see they grant perekete. Even if some people go lock down, even when they lock down. Hospitals, not lockdown, as relate to giving out drugs.
Okay, this National HIV Testing Day, what is that about?
Thank you, my brother. We say National HIV Testing Day. Not be a day set aside in Nigeria, not make a nation national. Nigeria say every 27th of June, everybody should come out people when they market, people when they church, people when they must, may they come market. We know they say because now 27th June, we go come wait for that day, it no go reach us. So night maker every time, Saka, they come out before the day. Like today now, night makers come, today we go get a road show, rally, we go walk around this morning. Tell people say HIV still there, make all of us come out for people come know their status. Because you know, say, wait till you don't know, now they keep us. No, so if you know HIV, say HIV day, you go know the way to waka. We think they talk about COVID. Risky behavior still there. People say they do all those kuru kare thing. And they lock down, they don't lock the places where the thing they take from come.
Okay.
Now make us come out for today now.
Say,
the
national
HIV testing day. The team for this year say, my test, my way. That be the team.
Okay.
My test, my way. Tell us different things. I get responsibility of how to do it. He tell us about different ways, different environment. You can do it at home. My test, my way. You can do it in the clinic, in the hospital. You can do it in your closet.
Okay, that means this day I go show people how to do it for their clinic, for their home,
yes,
for their closet.
Yeah, as they walk around, we tell them HIV still there. Make all of us know. Make we come out because problem identified is
problem half solved. Okay, may I come to you, my sister? Because now tell us that and say HIV no be death sentence
at all,
and the rest. But the issue of these antiretroviral drugs,
yes.
You see, they cost wahala. So people don't say, yes, say at the point they're not free, they bring out the cost. So people, if you go where you're supposed to get them free, they go to sell them for you and all and the rest of all of that. You definitely don't get the complaint, but people will be saying they get the HIV, will be saying they go, they take the medicine. So you know, they say, yes, say they sell them. If this kind of thing happen, what should they go do?
They know they sell them.
Okay, if it came,
make I tell you what to make them, they sell
them. Hey, you don't understand what
to make them. Tell you what to make people, they sell
them.
So people go say they don't want to come out.
Yes.
Say now they go they even they enjoy so far I don't mean I they go round. They're not supposed to because now
say,
doctor
I don't
come out,
I
say,
won't go where
people go see me.
People know me. I bet bring up I go give you something.
For
now they spoil health workers.
Okay.
Yes, health workers they government don't put
for the places.
Say go there, you go get your antiretroviral free. Some people won't get away be big people. They no one come out because of stigma and discrimination. They go say my brother, my sister, bring her come. I go give you something. Later, they go still go out, say, government, they sell them. Government, not they sell them.
Okay.
Now, they square the health workers. You don't tell person, say, you won't give her something. The person go run for 40, come give you the thing. Now, the matter be that they know they sell them.
Okay, before I go, let you know, come call time, no be our friend and all of that. Thank God, say, you know. Hey, which last word I will get for you? Just 30 seconds, maybe tell me.
HIV is still there.
Okay.
And until you go know your status. So today, like every other day, but 27th is just a day where we say you national. That is why we don't say word.
Okay.
National that Nigeria pick say this day we go remind. Otherwise, we go remind our people say HIV is still there. Go and know your status. Otherwise, everybody
this
supposed
status
to
know your status now free.
No, no free, it's free.
Okay.
So everything about HIV, you supposed to do HIV test twice a year.
Okay, my
sister. So you go to anywhere, we are all ready to do the carry out the test. So everybody doesn't mean you should as today be now today we are they concerned.
After today, now see they carry out the
day.
Okay, no problem. So which last word I would like to hear from
last
my sister?
When I want to tell our people.
For this
today,
matter, I don't say many last words.
We they walk around today. Then today we go go to the mosque today. We go go Lucky Way, the mosque.
Now go different mosques.
Different mosques today. Let's go tell people. Therefore, Ministry of Health, that building, that new secretariat there, people go there and go see test. Not only HIV, they go test too. We get qualified people, nursing, they go see test for prostate cancer.
Okay.
So make them come there today, we go do that one. Then on Sunday, tomorrow, we go test for 10 spaces,
okay.
10 locations.
All are free too.
All are free of
you said that they will go mosque today. What of church? How they go church?
We go church on Sunday.
Okay.
On Sunday, we go Central Baptist Church.
Okay.
Then we go still go
with some Friday, many
other
churches.
Other churches on Sunday. But today, now Friday, now mosque.
Now this is now go. Madam Yakinomo, thank you so much.
God bless you.
Madam Rose,
thank you.
Rose, Odiase, thank you so much. Of Ireka, God bless you, man. This is a matter when we say they're very serious. I go beg all of us to continue to take care of ourselves. Know your HIV status so that you will know how busy to take care. Antiretroviral drug, now still free. Yes. They know they sell them.
Testing are free.
Testing are free too. So we'll take some more break now. When they come back, not go anywhere. Stay with us.